Greetings. The word of the day is necromasculinity. So, you might have been expecting to see some more Bloodborne today. A totally reasonable expectation, but my TV, whenever I turn it on, it turns off. And when I tried to fix this by physically adjusting the TV, it just started turning on, and then off, and then on, and then off on its own. And as you might guess based on my performance playing Bloodborne, I'm not good enough at Bloodborne to play when my only feedback is the vibration of the controller. So until I get my television replaced, I'm going to play other things. For example, this game, which I'm excited about, Mario Prime version 1.2, The Saga of a Maleficent Mask by Rain, the Super Mario Brothers X.org forums. So, with that said, let's play. Mario and his friends were traveling to Mushroom Mountain to pick up some delicious chanterelles for dinner. When passing through Subcon lands, they noticed a strange, eerie aura filling the air. Like this already? Everyone agreed that it would be a good idea to investigate what could be causing this extraordinarily troubling atmosphere. Oh, I have control now. Excellent, let's go investigate. Alright, let's jump on this. Oh. Dare. People of Mushroom Kingdom, something strange is happening here. The days are growing darker, and strange creatures have started appearing in our peaceful land. We need your help, please. Let me help you get up there so you can gather more information. Okay, what's this? Yay! Bouncy block. Alright, you. Okay. Vashti. What is going on here? I can't even leave this place without being surrounded by monsters. And you. Laika. I heard that our elders have gone missing this morning. Who could be behind this? Oh, you need to get past here? Let me just find something for you. Alright, which I'll use to kill the door. Alright, you. Are you an enemy? No. Tiana. Whatever will we do without our elders? Many things, Tiana. Many things. Oh, is that the singular pink shy guy? Elan. Thank heavens! Someone from Mushroom Kingdom is here! Please talk to the Chancellor. He certainly knows more than he's telling us subcons right now. You, Ari. Hello, lovely to meet you. Wish it was under more pleasant circumstances. Awful things are happening around here. And what do you have to say? Oh, Chancellor Foster, come closer. My old eyes hardly see you. Ah, I know you, heroes of Mushroom Kingdom. I am Chancellor Foster, the advisor of the six elders who take care of this land. As you might have heard, the elders have gone missing this morning. I have not yet told the people of Subcon lands what is happening, but I am almost certain that we are facing the worst of all destinies. The Subcons are not fighters, nor are they adventurers. They like to live in peace and quiet. They are not up to the task of saving us from the terror that is approaching. Because you are our only hope now, I will tell you a little story from our past. You see, things have not always been so calm in our lands. This place used to be called the Grueling Grounds, and it looked far different than it does today. Filled with darkness and the strangest creatures you can imagine. The ruler of this land was a maleficent magical being called the Mask of Mastema. Mastema, wasn't that one of the angels that accused humanity in Christian and Jewish theology? Interesting. Oh, hey, look, there it is. The mask and the creatures these lands were hosting were causing trouble for the surrounding nations of Mushroom Kingdom, and thus a great war erupted. I was under the impression that Subcon existed in the subconscious. It wasn't a physical place you could travel to. You know, sort of like the Hunter's Dream and Hunter's Nightmare from Bloodborne. After years, the rulers of these lands finally managed to banish the mask back to the depths of the grueling grotto it came from. You didn't break it? Well, there's your problem. Seals are meant to be broken. The Subcon returned to their ancient homeland and have been living in peace here ever since. The six elders cast a spell to seal the grueling grotto from the rest of the world so that the mask would never be able to return. However, this looming darkness on the horizon and the missing elders can only mean one thing. We need more elders, pronto. Go grow some in the garden. The mask of Astema is growing in power, and the seal has been broken. If we cannot stop him, these lands will return to darkness, and all of Mushroom Kingdom will be in danger. And I'm much more concerned about Mushroom Kingdom than my own kingdom, you know? The only way to stop this is to find the elders and find out why the seal was broken. Well, the seal's break, that's just what happens. Heroes of the Mushroom Kingdom! We are counting on you! Okay, so, if you are willing to lend us a hand, let me help you start your journey. Alright. So, my objective is to reach Grueling Grotto and murder a mask. Hi there, Aerith. The Chancellor told us you are going to embark on a mission to help us. Let us run you through some basics of navigating in the Subcon lands. Our elders are very strict and only allow the more skilled Subcon to advance to the more dangerous areas. That's why there are some obstacles on the way. Whoop. Classic. There can be up to two different colored doors in each small area. Red doors will always lead to another red one, and a blue door to another blue one. Oh, I see. For some reason, I was thinking that these doors led into levels. You can always enter the door even when carrying something. The items that you carry will follow you through the door. I figured that considering the way Mario carries things, they might lead the way. These special blocks include things that will help you on your way. Just hit them from below. Or throw something at them. Yay, power up. The S switches can make blocks appear or disappear. There are four differently colored switches out in the Subcon lands. I like this name, Nantheline. I see something sparkly down there, but I haven't seen anyone ever get down there. Perhaps you will. One day. Yes, one day. You can carry items through white pipes, but not through golden ones. This also applies to area entrances, so always check the color if you wish to keep your item. Thank you for that warning. And this is very clear about making sure you don't accidentally enter the gold pipe. You have to be trying to enter. This is called a waypoint. It is one of the most important things you'll come across when wandering in our lands. The waypoints allow you to save your progress and also act as checkpoints. So be sure to enter a waypoint whenever you see one. Careful though, once you enter a waypoint, any switches you have pressed will reset. Any items you might be carrying will disappear. Oh yeah, because the gold, it's a gold pipe. That makes sense. Yes. Consistent color coding here is nice. This is taking a while to load. Well then, I suppose I'll sing a horrifying song while we wait. Yep, just need to look in my book of- Oh, okay. Subcon throne initiation route. Oh, so the waypoints take you to the map where you can save, as I shall do right now. And that's why they get rid of your items and... Wow, that's really clever. So you can spend the entire game inside levels and only save when you reach the map through waypoints, and then you come back through the waypoint. That is neat! And also exactly what was said in the forum thread, now that I think about it. Alright, so... You. Good luck, heroes! Once you go down there, you are entering the lands that have already been invaded by monsters! I wish you the best of luck on your quest! Wee. That's not a monster. All my friends went down that pipe, but I just can't. So many evil things. So many evil things. So, a 2-star area. Alright, I am the Mario. This is the video game. It is time for the one to crush the other. Ready. Looking at Mario's mustache, is that truly a mustache or is that just the shadow of his nose? I really can't tell. Oh, nice music. Boop. Boop. Oh. Wow, look at how big this is. I love it. It's good. Alright, so what's this giant X for? So I was told that by throwing things at these blocks, I could, you know, get stuff. I was lied to! That crushes my soul, knowing that I was lied to. I don't know how to handle this. I was lied to, and I don't know how to deal with it. What do I do? Bird, help me. Help me figure out what to do. As I jump in slow motion. Oh, look at that. Look at that. It's hilarious. Wow. Oh wow, look at that. I'm loving the art style of this game. Oh, that bird went and kidnapped one of my vegetables. Now I cannot reach that key. Well, to be honest, I didn't have enough vegetables to reach the key anyway. There's another bird. Hello, bird. Oh. Was that a pod of infinite birds? Are there infinite birds coming out after me now? This is just like the terror. The first log bridge that I encountered, I was just too scared to cross it because of the bird at the end. And so I'd lead the bird away down to where I was at and then deal with the bird. But then when I would go back up, the bird would exist again. And I was terrified. I was terrified of getting injured by bird, and so I never beat the first level. Well, not for years, anyway. Glad you made it to the real subcon lake. Despite all these monsters, it's quite some fun to be had here. Fun. I must know what's inside that block. Alright, so... is that fellow friend or foe? Well, the bird just goes right through him. Oh, he's friend. He, she, it, they, though. Take that, bird. So, what do you have to say? I really wish to see the underground city of Subconopolis one day. Alright. Oh, an extra life. How kind of you. Yes, I would like precisely one of these. Oh, okay. That bird's not coming, turning back and chasing after me. I wonder why this game is running so slow. Is it because of sheer mass? It's really nice looking though. Like, look at that diagonal tree. And that other diagonal tree. Well, branches anyway. Let's see, did I already see what you have to say? Delray. It seems impossible to get up there. Gosh, I'm so curious what lies beyond that entrance. Well, I guess I'll start hipping and a hopping to see what's up there. Oh, look at that! Look at that! It's adorable! It doesn't seem possible to advance this way without something you can break those rocks with. I would imagine a shell. Alright, you. What do you... I have no idea what this is. It moves like one of those slime blobs. Comes up, yeah, and it dies like one too. So the way this is set up, I think I need to toss a shell in here. Pumpkin! Look at it! It's awesome! Look at that awesome pumpkin! And now I will throw it. I love the aesthetics of this game so far. Look at that little hill in the background. It's decorated. Look at that. Look at that hill that rises and falls. Rises and falls. I love this. No matter how slow it goes, this is amazing! Hello, embarrassed fellow. Here, let me give you a hug. And introduce you to other embarrassed fellows and other fine folk around here. Oh, well, I guess they really hit it off. I knew they could be friends for life, if only I could get them to talk to each other. And I did! I'm sure this will in no way come back to bite me in the butt. Alright, so... ooh! A block of wonder. Alright, so I cannot proceed through that... rock-shooting snakes are... immune to earthquakes. Is that a solution? A star marker on a door means... you have to collect more shrouded stars before you can enter. The stars are well hidden, but I'm sure you can find some. 4 of them, so every star in this level plus some stars in other places. So, what lies in here? In order to get to that waypoint, I need a key. And in order to get to that door, I need more stars. Well, on the one hand, I'd like to know how many stars that takes. On the other hand, it's just gonna take a while. 4! Wow. And the key has to come from up above in order to get to that waypoint, because the only other way is to get through to this area. Do not allow items to pass through. Thank you, color coding. Alright, so let's just keep wandering along then. That door leads. You there! Really awesome looking slime thing. Give me a lift. You can't lift me high enough. You can't lift me high enough. That makes me sad. Who would place a block on top of a catapult? Our elders are sometimes downright overprotective. Where am I? Oh. Really? Well, I can't just crack that block. I guess this is going to require some accuracy. For those that don't have wings anyway, you kids and your accuracy. I was scared of this thing years ago. Why, the first time I played Mario RPG, I had rented it, and the person had access to pretty much everywhere. And so I visited all the towns and had a good time visiting the town, and I think I told the story to you before. Oh well, you shall suffer through it again. For my delight. They had access to all the towns, and so I visited them and had a good time talking to the people there. But I was just terrified of, why did I think going here would do anything? But I was terrified of combat, and so I went to the Rose Forest, I believe, and got into a fight with a mushroom, panicked, and turned off the game because I couldn't handle stress. Shrouded stars are our main source of power. The stars are normally guarded by our allies, but for some reason they now seem to be scattered all over the world. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to call it for the day. Yep. Since I have map access now. Perky Pastures. Fence. Alright. Well, see you tomorrow.